today's episode of Yamaichi Tech TV. My name is Dr. Alexander Amonat, and with us today in the studio is Enrico Tavizzo.
Hello, Alex.
Hello, Enrico. So maybe for the audience who missed the previous video about the universal socket, do you mind telling us something about your role at Yamaichi?
Sure. I'm responsible at Yamaichi for product management of the test solution standard solution. That means the solution mainly used in the burn-in testing. This is the common test used in industry of IC manufacturing in order to test the durability of the IC devices. But it's not only like that. I mean, this kind of socket can be used even for other purposes.
And I think you brought us today a socket called the NP584 open top. And what is it about?
Well, if you can remember from the last video we did, we presented the universal socket family. The universal socket family is a smart concept that we developed using standard pre-molded parts assembled together in order to create a semi-custom socket. And in the last video, we presented the clamshell version, so with a lid. Now, we would like to show the open top one, so a relatives of the previous concept.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And yeah, I assume for the socket, it's of course not only leaving off the lid because we want a proper socket with fixation of the dot and everything, or?
Yes. As you can see, this is not just a base without a lid, it's a proper device. And this device was created because of the requirement of some customer. Many customers had the need to have optical or physical access to the DUT during the test. And of course, you can imagine that with the IC closed in a black box, this is not possible. Moreover, there are many customers with the needs of test many devices at the same time for mass volume production. And of course, this cannot be done with manual operation. So they need an automatic equipment. Usually they have the so-called BLU, burning board loader unloader. And therefore they definitely needed a open top solution.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and yeah, what are the, let's say, the differences also for these sockets and how does it work?
So you can see we have no lid here. We have just a movable frame. And this movable frame is linked mechanically to 2 to 4 latches. In some cases, we can use one latch only. And by pressing the frame, you can raise the latches and make the socket ready to accept the package in its cavity. By releasing then the frame once the package is inside, you can let the latch hold the package.
And it's ready for testing. Ah, this looks really, really smart and convenient. But I think that's not the only advantage we can have with the socket, right?
Of course, and you got the point. I mean, this is really easy and smart because you can imagine that this socket type is not as tall as the closed clamshell version. It's quite compact. It's automatic loadable from the top. And this means that you can place a lot of these sockets in the same board, close to each other, saving a lot of space. And of course, this is automatically loadable.
Yeah. And I assume that we also have different sizes of the socket as we had for the version with it.
Of course, because we have different package size. And we are able to offer 3 form factors from the tiniest packages, namely 3x3 square millimeter, up to the biggest one, 20x20 square millimeter. But that's not all. Should I tell you a secret?
Please do so.
So, as I told, these are a family. And in the family, they are sharing the same concept, the same features. That means that some pre-molded parts that have been designed and used for the clamshell version can be used even in the open top one. And this is, of course, a big economic advantage.
And I assume, as you said, they are sharing a lot of parts. But I think if the customer has some special demands on the parts, he can also have these parts mounted in both sockets, right?
Yes, the customer can come to us with the same packages and request it to have both versions. In these cases, we are able to design some parts that are the same for both two socket types. So we are with the possibility of the custom two socket type with some of the same parts.
Okay, this sounds really good. So thank you very much for your time today.
You're welcome. I'm always glad to dig in the TS world.
And dear audience, thank you very much for your attention. And most of all, stay curious.